off of our first album, He's Waiting. All right, look, just a historical note very quickly. Up where we grew up in Seattle, everybody wanted to be in a rock and roll band. There were rock and roll bands all over the place. A lot of really good ones. Of course, we were one of the better ones. You'd expect me to say that. But one of the bands that we liked a lot wrote a song, and we thought it was a better song for us than it was for them. So we put it on our first album. Here it is right now. It's called Dirty Robber. This is our one shot at doing a car song. This is Boss Hoss.
Just got myself a new set of wheels. With my folks have a sweet good deal. If everybody, I'm no fool. But got the money running like a school. So move with this car. Oh,
gentlemen, this has been great. However, this is going to have to be our last song tonight. You guys are wonderful. We've never had anybody do Back in the Car as good as you guys did. That was awesome. So, just remember to see Vince on your way out, pick up a t-shirt. And this song we're going to do for you is the second song we ever wrote back when we were doing albums. And we want to dedicate this directly to you.
Woo!